On January 17, 1991, a coalition of 35 nations invaded Kuwait. They hoped to clear the country of Saddam Hussein's Iraqi troops. The U.S. codenamed the operation Desert Storm.
Operation Fishing Freedom, Sunday mornings on the Discovery Channel.